Okay, how to adjust a 4/6 side buckle. When you're adjusting the side buckle, make sure you're pulling it straight forward in line with the webbing. Do not pull it down. Do not pull it out, as that will cause undue stress to the buckle and potentially break it. When adjusting, just pull it straight forward.